We all, to some degree, know what it feels like to be different, but Jamel Binion knows that feeling better than most.
I was born with a rare disorder. It's called ectodermal dysplasia. Like, I've been getting keys since I was like yay tall. People would laugh at me, stare at me. People was coming to me. They was telling me, like, yo, you got a picture. Shaq posted a picture with you. I was kind of hurt because I look up to him. You know, I watch Shaq play basketball his whole season, so I'm like, why he making fun of me when he's supposed to be this role model? Waka Flocka, he said, this is my number one shooter. And he had his on Instagram, and there was like probably like 10,000 likes and 5,000 comments. I got a mind view, like, I can't let it get to me, because then I get hurt and depressed. So I just keep my mind high and positive. I'm starting like a whole little thing called Hug, Don't Judge. It's just rather than bully that person, you know, go up to them and show them that you differ from everybody else.